We are about to embark upon a series of strange and exciting dangerous adventures. Adventures that will lead us to all parts of the world.
Hello and welcome to another Bad Comic Review. This time we are looking at Firepower Issue 1. This is a 2020 series from Image Comics, written by Robert Kirkman, art by Chris Samnee. Matt Wilson was the colorist, Russ Wooton letterer, Sean Makiewicz editor. Cover's pretty cool. I like this cover better than the Free Comic Book Day one. Alright, this story is about Owen Johnson and his seemingly mundane life. His family's having a cookout when he runs into a mysterious figure from his past at the grocery store who wants to meet with him at midnight. He meets him at the schoolyard and they end up in a fight, which is actually pretty well done. And we learn that he was part of some sort of temple and that there's a clan that might be attacking soon. And he also has some kind of supernatural power. And he's married to a cop, but they got a couple kids and there was somebody observing them. I've reviewed this same story before if it sounds familiar. That's because this issue is basically the exact same as the Free Comic Book Day version. The story is identical. The only difference I noticed was that they don't credit the assistant editor on this one, and the paper's much nicer. And it's got a different cover. The different cover doesn't really bug me because I'm used to variant covers at this point. Overall, though, I thought this was really a waste of $4 since I got the same issue as a Free Comic Book Day. And yeah, the paper quality is garbage on that one. This one is much nicer. That doesn't justify $4. It's a good issue. I didn't feel ripped off for my money except for the fact that I already got it for free on worse paper. And the assistant editor was mentioned, which is kind of rude to take her name off. So I think the story is fine. I would recommend it, but I would recommend getting the Free Comic Book Day one instead if you don't have to pay for it. If you can still track down that issue for a buck or two or for free, pick that one up. This one's not worth $4 on the nicer paper. It's a good story, but when you can get it cheaper or free, why wouldn't you do that? So it's pretty insulting to give away the first issue and then charge people for the same book just on nicer paper. So I thought that was kind of insulting. They should have just left that one as the free issue and then gone straight into issue 2. Instead, they decided to do this. I don't understand that mentality. I definitely feel cheated and ripped off because I paid $4 for an issue that I already got for free. I don't mind that it was on bad paper because it's not something that so far I'm really connected with. It was a little insulting to me that a free book on crappy paper was then repackaged on nicer paper, the assistant editor's name removed, and then they charged me $4 for that. Yeah, that feels a little bit like a bait and switch kind of thing. So I didn't care for that, but it is a good book and I will recommend it. I just don't know if it's worth $4, but I had fun reading it. We'll see how issue 2 goes. Kirkman has a bad habit of making things really slow burn, so you might want to wait for the trade paperback. I'm going to check out issue 2. It's already out. The issue 1 and 2 both came out on the same day, so I'm willing to check out issue 2 and see how it goes. Until then, this is a recommendation, but I would recommend getting the Free Comic Book Day version if you could still find it for free or less than cover price. But that's just my take. Thank you so much for listening and supporting the channel. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss future reviews. If you want to help the channel in other ways, links are in the description. And as always, we hope to see you on the next one.